Hello, everybody. It's Sprinkle Squirrel, and I'm gonna be playing on my room today. And I'm sorry if I sound quiet or tired, cause I am tired. I just got done doing chores, and I'm really sleepy. But this isn't my original skin. I just found it. Fell in love with it. I will change into my profile picture skin next time I play Minecraft. You've probably been wanting Minecraft videos for a long time, and my dad figured out how to record, because we figured out there's a recorder that is built into our computer. So he figured that out, and now I'm able to record. It's just the audio isn't great. I don't have a microphone or anything yet. I will be purchasing one soon on Amazon. And it's going to be red. And yeah, I just figured I would tell you I'm going to be playing Minecraft soon. And the first few videos on the Nerd Herd are coming out sometime this week or sometime next week. Because there is going on the Nerd Herd, there's going to be one that's not edited that's going to post, and then there's going to be a second one that's going to post that's been edited, and the first one is going to be deleted. So if you want to watch the non-edited one, you can, but I suggest not to, because it's only posted on there so I'm able to edit it, because I don't have an editor. I just use the one that YouTube gives you. But it is a little helpful. I don't know how to edit things out, but I do know how to add music and trailers and all that. I will be getting a different editor sometime later. But right now, I'm just using the average editor that YouTube gives you. And I will be doing Minecraft videos on this channel now. I will still do my slideshows and my intros, but mostly I will be making Minecraft videos. Say if you want Roblox, Animal Jam, Wizard 101. Wizard 101, yes, yes, yes. Star Stable. I have a crap ton of games. But I think I'll be playing Wizard 101 a lot, because I really like that game. And I'm level 15. And if you want to find me, I'm Katie Moonshard. Yeah. I just thought I would tell you that the Nerd Herd episodes will be coming out. So don't worry, they will be coming out in a week or two. And if they don't, I'm sorry, it's because school and activities. I'm in a ton of sports, so it's hard to just get some time to record to do all that. That's why I haven't been recording lately. It's because I've had schoolwork and many activities are going to be going on. Volleyball, basketball, horseback riding, dance, just many, many things are going on right now. And it's hard to find time to record. I do have time to record, it's just, I don't know what to do. That's the problem. I'd record for you guys, but there's nothing to do. The trailers of my friends are running out. I don't really have any more friends that have a YouTube name or anything to do trailers for. I don't have any ideas of roleplay yet. I'm going to be doing roleplay. All I know is I'm going to be doing funny gameplay for now. And the lack of videos is because I don't know what to do. I don't know. That's why all these videos have been really boring and stuff. Because I don't know what to do. I have no idea what to do. Like, what should I do? Please tell me, because just comment on any video you like, because I'll get a notification, I'll answer it. I just want to know what I need to do to make videos and stuff, because I literally don't know what to do. When I try to record, it either is really boring, I don't talk that much. I don't know what to do. I am still new at this. I try to do my best. We either don't talk enough, there's too much noise, the internet's down. There's just a bunch of things that's hard, but I will be making videos soon. So sorry, but I know I've already said this. I will be making more. But comment down the gameplay you want me to play, and I will play that game if I can. There's also this game called Team Fortress 2 that my brother likes to play, and my dad downloaded it for me. So if you want to see me play Team Fortress 2, I will. And don't make fun of me because I suck at it. But yes, I will. The Nerd Herd will be uploading in a few weeks, and I will play any game you suggest if I have the ability to get it or play it. If it costs money or something, I don't know if I can. I'll have to talk to my parents, but I will play. I will do whatever you want me to do, basically. I will do challenges, but my parents don't like that, and showing my face, they don't like that. So all those videos with my face might be deleted, like so cringy and stuff, and all those videos have to be deleted. But I will make more videos, and the Nerd Herd will be uploaded soon. And I just hope you understand all this, and I will see you guys later.